Welcome back, YouTube. I'm probably going to switch it to a lower difficulty, like Scribble said. You were right, Scribs. About to switch difficulties again. I'm coming off of playing Force Unleashed, where you're just a death storm, and then I get to this game, and you're like, nope, you're a piece of toilet paper. You're gonna die. That one guy alone wouldn't be a trouble. It's his buddy. His buddy that I have to deal with. You know, I don't actually need to fight you. Unless you come on up.
Spot on.
Yes, train with the ah! Perfect.
Come back here. Something we can use?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Maybe I won't turn it down. I mean, I found a creative solution around that. You know, I found the creative solution around fighting him.
Find something? An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
I feel kind of bad. They built up Officer Crane and then killed her off screen, like Admiral Ackbar. MK-270 Imperium pulverizers are crucial for Project Augur. Of course, that's only if they don't see you. There, that probably would have helped against those two. Just push them both off the edge. Just make sure I didn't miss anything in. Weird lighting effect. All right. This one goes. Oh, this one goes up towards that crack. Ah, that would have been a back way in somehow, maybe? We're just gonna trigger the guy and then we're gonna run past him. Hey, bud. Whoa! Bye-bye! Ha-ha! Okay, for some reason I thought there was a way to jump over there. But I guess not. I don't quite know how to get to that place where you swing through the vines. Is it a thing that when you get like force pull, you could pull the thing towards you and jump over? Is that it? I just really hate leaving places without knowing where to go or what to do. Like, if it's a thing I could do right now, I'd rather take care of that than try and figure it out later and realize, hey, I could have done that. Loser!
Hi, BD1.
Star Wars, Star Wars. Star Wars, that's what I'm playing.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Okay, now we're back here again. What the fuck is with that? What is with that? I'm getting cheated out of the thing. What the fuck? Hit the damn, what are you doing?
Help me, BD.
Oh my god! Alright, since he's there, I'm gonna meditate. The game almost really screwed me there. I was hitting the damn thing. I'm gonna defeat you again, because I got a save spot right before. I know you wanna...
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to assume that that is a force pull mechanic right there. You force pull the vine. Because I'm noticing that those vines are really different from the other vines that I've been seeing. Because they're push vines. Pull vines, I mean. I'm gonna say push vines. Alright, so which one of these heads back to the ship? That one. And that one goes to a new place, though. Fine, you've tempted me to go to the new place. Hopefully it's the good place. We get to see Veronica Mars. Maybe make out with her a bit. What? Too creepy?
You saw that too, right? Hit him already! Watch out!
Alright, now that I know how to take those guys down, they're actually not that bad. Though, I don't know if they're going to end up taking me 2-1-1. Though it looks like not. Looks like they separate them pretty well. Okay. Man, they get a lot of hits in. All right, Biggin. Let's... Okay, how many more assholes? Another one? Or down here? I will deal with them all for now.
Let's go, BD-1.
Alright, what are you seeing, BD-1?
These plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur.
Okay. We're knocked difficulty down one. I'm not gonna knock it down another. I'm not gonna knock it down another. I might knock it down another. Ugh. Your breath stinks, man. Bro, your breath bro! Hey, bro! your breath! Alright. Bro, I can't stand your breath. It's horrendous. It's... Ow. Lay me out like it's cross-checking. Ow.
Stim!
Hey there, BD-1.
Help me, BD.
Okay, so somehow he saw me, yelled. There's no turning these back on. There's gotta be, because that's a thing to get to. All I see is this thing, but I don't see a way to power it. You know, I highly doubt I'm going to get,
You seem happy.
I highly doubt I'm going to get Force Lightning, because that's not a thing. Am I going to get power the lightning and the electricity company? What's going to happen here? God. Poor rats, poor me. Thank you. Okay, so that's something I never realized until now as to why my heavy attacks weren't working. It uses force for some reason. You know, I'll bring the recording back around once I've figured out what I'm doing here with the skills.